The spotlight is on, and today is on Mi 11, our latest flagship phone for 2021. Mi 11 is all about being ready for the big stage. At TeamLab Borderless, we have created movie magic. And that is what Mi 11 is about. Movie magic. This flagship device will let you add that little bit of magic to every video that you watch or create. At the foundation of movie magic is our studio-level camera. Mi 11 features a primary 108-megapixel camera, 123 degrees ultra-wide, and tele-macro lenses. Combining these, Mi 11 really lets you shoot like a director. Let's take a look. Amazing videos, right? What's really magical is that each of these videos can be done with just a single click. Magic Zoom lets you create background-only zoom to change perception. Time Freeze lets you isolate and freeze just part of your video. Parallel World gives you a two-sided view of your scene, whilst Freeze Frame lets you create and catch up with moving clones. Very cool. Time Lapse simplifies long shots. And Slow Shutter lets you create unique artistic blurs. All with just a single click. Beyond shooting like a director, Mi 11 will let you edit like a production studio. At a studio, some of the most critical steps are color grading and color correction. These are typically very time-consuming processes. But we wanted to keep it simple for you. So we optimized 8 extremely easy-to-use video filters in partnership with a leading video production firm. What that is going to let you do is set mood and tonality in your films without needing a professional studio house. These professionally tuned filters have been specifically selected to make sure there's a filter that's right for you, whatever you choose to shoot. That was amazing, wasn't it? So we talked about shooting like a director and editing like a studio. Now, let's talk about lighting. First, we made massive strides in lighting things up with our ultra night video. Enabling our night mode is a layer of software powered by exceptional hardware. Software such as raw level noise reduction and hardware such as 1.6 micron superpixel NOIS offer excellent low light performance. And Mi 11 really is movie magic in low light. But what if there's almost no light? To show you just how effective ultra night mode is, let me bring out Daniel. Daniel?
Thank you, Xiao. Now, as he said, Mi 11 offers incredible low-light performance. We've achieved this through a variety of hardware and software optimizations. It's a bit bright in here, isn't it? This is an area where a great number of competitor smartphones fail to perform. Low-light conditions. But, let's say it gets even darker in here. Now, this isn't gonna just lead to subpar video. It's gonna mean lost moments and lost memories, especially in extremely low light conditions. Now it's dark in here, but as you can see, Mi 11 performs incredibly well, adding visibility where there would have been none. Ultra night video is a massive leap forward. Mi 11 outperforms many other flagships in any lighting condition. Back to you, Xiao.
Thank you, Daniel. That was incredible, wasn't it? Another important aspect of lighting is HDR. For a first time globally, Mi 11 will offer HDR 10+. What this enables is much brighter and clearer colors, shadows, and lighting. The overall effect is quite noticeable versus HDR 10, and extremely pronounced versus previous generations. Just so you know, many competitors in this segment are not HDR 10+ capable. So make sure you are looking out for these details when making a purchase decision. And this time, we've also added Pro Time-lapse. This gives you full control of exposure, focal length, and much more, so you don't waste time while shooting time-lapse. Photos are also an integral part of the smartphone experience. Our camera setup in Mi 11 includes our custom 108-megapixel sensor. This sensor is huge, significantly larger than those found in competitor phones. This means two things: big detail and lots of light. Combining that with our custom OIS module to reduce shake and blur and a 1.6 micron superpixel, this is one of the world's very best smartphone cameras. 108 megapixels gives you the maximum amount of detail, like here, in each drop of water on her forehead, or here, in details like the houses in this small mountain village. I really love this photo. Beyond that, we've included an ultra-wide, which has become a necessity over recent years. Ultra-wide angle is perfect for looking up, like here, amongst these wonderful trees. It really gives you a breathtaking perspective. Finally, we have telemacro. Now, for those of you who don't know, what the telemacro does is use an extremely long focal length to help determine proper depth and focus, and use it to zoom into shots like a microscope. Our telemacro lens captures beautiful macro photos, like this small blueberry in this glass of tea here. At the same distance, competitor phones will miss out on a huge amount of detail. Now, thanks to telemacro, Mi 11 captures them all. This added range gives you a much deeper ability to capture small stories. Movie magic versus other flagship devices. Mi 11 exceeds and outperforms in every category versus the iPhone 12 Pro. One huge advantage of Mi 11 is faster processing of your 108 megapixel photos. In fact, this is 30% faster than in previous generations. Our night mode improvements are not limited to ultra night video. We have also taken our photo night mode to a whole new level. Competitor and previous generation smartphones are limited to night mode on a single primary camera. Mi 11 will still offer night mode on our primary camera, but we will extend it to ultra-wide and the selfie cameras as well. This means three different cameras to shoot night mode, enabling you to capture the nighttime angle you need. With one of the world's best 108 megapixel camera, 8K, and some of our most advanced software experiences ever, Mi 11 has taken videography and photography to a whole new level. Next, let's talk about something really important to me. Mi 11 is star quality on display. For Mi 11, we have a new resolution. This resolution is called WQHD Plus, which stands for Wide Quad High Definition. WQHD Plus, simply put, is nearly double the resolution of the typical smartphone display. It is packed with pixels, featuring 515 pixels per inch, making it one of the most detailed displays in the entire world. In practice, this is going to massively increase the individual detail of everything you see, from apps to images. To make the most of this, we've added super resolution. This is upscaling technology which can up to triple the resolution of videos you see, including those found on YouTube, Netflix, and more. It does this by analyzing and extrapolating video data in real time at the pixel level. With high refresh rates of 120Hz, paired with an AMOLED panel, this is one of our best displays ever. Not only did we use a higher refresh rate than competitors, we've used a four-stage adaptive sync. This gives us a variety of refresh rates that automatically adjusts the content, saving battery while offering the best possible image quality. At an amazing 480Hz, Mi 11 offers the highest touch sampling in the market. For those of you who didn't know, touch sampling is how often Mi 11 detects your touch per second. To give a point of reference, the world's best-selling tablet, the iPad, offers a touch refresh rate of up to 240. And professional drawing pads used by designers typically cap out at 200. What this means for you is that on Mi 11, your strokes and touches are going to be extremely accurately detected. WQHD Plus, 120Hz AMOLED and 480Hz touch sampling make a great display. But we wanted to make sure that this display was of cinematic quality. So we had to take it even further. First, we use a cutting-edge E4 AMOLED. This AMOLED offers incredible specs with 20% higher peak brightness and a 5,000,000:1 contrast ratio versus 2,000,000:1 for the iPhone 12 Pro. And to make sure you can view the HDR 10 Plus videos you shoot, Mi 11 offers you HDR 10 Plus display as well. We've also tuned our hardware to offer 10-bit color, which features more than 1 billion colors. Mi 11 offers 64 times more color than competing and previous generation smartphones. Here, you can clearly see a difference in how it processes gradient colors, with Mi 11 offering a very smooth, real gradient. To give you an idea of how this compares, Mi 11 offers a Delta E and JNCD of 0.41 and 0.38 respectively. Much more than the 1.34 JNCD found in the iPhone 12 Pro. Bringing all these together, I can confidently say that Mi 11 is setting a new cinematic standard. Mi 11 has been awarded a huge honor by one of the industry's very best display certification organizations, DisplayMate. DisplayMate has offered Mi 11 the Best Smartphone Display Award. And that standard is far and beyond those offered by other phones in the industry. Here, we'll put it next to the iPhone 12 Pro so you can compare. Every movie needs a soundtrack. When we watch movies using our smartphones, we want high-quality sound to match the amazing display as well. This is why Mi 11 features sound by Harman Kardon, a world leader in audio equipment with nearly 70 years of history. We've worked tirelessly together to ensure that the high-quality speakers in Mi 11 are flawlessly tuned for your listening pleasure.
This is Mi 11, the smartphone with sound by Harman Kardon.
Pairing their golden year and tuning with our leading hardware has led to a truly phenomenal listening experience, worthy of all your favorite films. Paired with the tuning of Harman Kardon is a pair of excellent dual speakers. But we also acknowledge that sometimes you want a different experience. That's why we're offering something very, very cool. Dual headphone and speaker support via Bluetooth 5.2. What this means is that you can connect to two Bluetooth devices to your Mi 11. So for example, you can connect to two Bluetooth speakers, place them in different corners of your room to give you a very different sound experience. Or two sets of headphones so you can listen comfortably with your friend or significant other. Mi 11 has you connected with great audio. Mi 11 is designed for the big stage. To share some thoughts on our new design philosophy, let's switch over to Daniel in our studio where the magic happens.
Thank you, Sho. Hey all, Daniel here. We're here in one of our Xiaomi design studios to talk about the Mi 11 design vision.
Now, first, one of the most important things we considered is how it feels in hand. Some devices intuitively feel better, so this was an important requirement in designing our new flagship. Next, we knew we wanted it to be curved. We offer some pretty incredible flat screen devices, but a huge percentage of people greatly prefer curved for the way that it feels in hand. And designing it to be curved slims the edges even more, giving it a more cohesive feel. Lastly, we wanted it to be unique, but subtly so, with just enough flair to be elegantly different. Doing this tastefully is a huge achievement for us, because it's easy to design different, but done wrong can be a little bit distasteful. This is a core goal in the final design.
A bit of insight into how we do things at Xiaomi. CMF is of core importance.
We test everything, down to even colors. While designing Mi 11, these colors here are just what made it halfway, after we experimented with hundreds of options. We do this because even colors can be refined to be better and better and better. Now, in creating these colors, we use extremely advanced processes. For the blue version here, we use the two-color layering process that layers blue over top of a luminescent gold. The final effect here, the color appears uniform, but appears different at different angles. The final colors, horizon blue and midnight
gray,
are breathtaking. And maybe equally important for some of you, they're highly resistant to fingerprints. Now, we know color is key, so we're going to be making more and more colors available, such as an incredibly elegant white.
Now, as I said, we were sure that we wanted a curved device, but we really want to make the best of this. So, Mi 11 is curved on all sides, every edge on the front and every edge on the back. That's 8 total curves. Every plane is seamlessly melded for the optimum experience. Now with this, something people often worry about is mistouch. So at a hardware level, we've included a mistouch sensor that ensures you're not accidentally touching the screen. CMF, though, is a key element of the design process. The M in this means considering different materials. Glass intuitively feels better, but we also want to consider resiliency. So both the front and the back use Corning Gorilla Glass, but the display is incredibly critical and needs the highest level of protection. So we've used the toughest Corning Gorilla Glass yet, Gorilla Glass Victus. Gorilla Glass Victus will survive drops onto rough, hard surfaces from up to 2 meters. This will cover your full height. Competitive aluminum silicate glasses from other manufacturers will typically damage when dropped from more than 0.8 meters. So, Mi 11 display is protected for more than twice the competitor drop distances. Additionally, the scratch resistance is 4 times better than competitive glasses. This makes Mi 11 our most durable display yet. To cap off design, we made it thin, much thinner than many other flagship options. Mi 11 is 0.9 millimeters thinner and 12 grams lighter than the previous generation. So, like our colors, we put a lot of effort into the centerpiece of the rear design. Now, the camera module, in many ways, is the thing that separates one phone from another, so we work tirelessly on this halo design. With how we interact with the world on social media, our cameras have become a new way to see the world, and we really wanted this halo design to reflect this. Once we decided on the Philo Halo design, we iterated and tested dozens of minute differences in the halo, finally ending with a single piece of glass. Now, this single piece of glass doesn't feature any small gaps in between the layers. Inside, we trimmed the corner of our 108 megapixel camera module. This ensures that we can reduce the size of the camera bump to its minimum thinness. This allows us to curve the rear of the glass without increasing the size of the camera module. Now, we thought deeply about the meaning behind each and every element.
For the speaker design, we thought long and hard on exactly how this should look, particularly with that Harman Kardon sound backing it. So rather than using generic uniform holes, we decided to emulate the form of audio waves. Details matter, even the little ones. Now, Mi 11 is a sum total of 11 years of design study, evolution, and learning. This is the bleeding edge of what we do here at Xiaomi. It's designed to be functional art with just the right amount of something that sets it apart.
Thank you, Daniel. Next, Mi 11 will power your performance. Mi 11 was the world's very first smartphone launched with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 888. What makes this processor so special? First and foremost, 5G support and groundbreaking 5-nanometer processing. 5 nanometers requires the world's most precise and advanced smartphone manufacturing process. The Cortex-X1 is a custom architecture solution that offers significantly enhanced performance. This allows an overall increase of 30% in performance versus previous generation. This is supported by three A78 cores, which offer 20% better sustained speeds. What it basically means is fast. Together, Mi 11 features our greatest AnTuTu score of all time, at an incredible 745,000. Mi 11 is really ready to power your performance. Backing this incredible performance is the Adreno 660 graphics processing unit, which makes Mi 11 one of, if not the very best device for mobile gaming. This GPU sports a performance improvement of 35% and offers support for 10-bit HDR gaming. To make the most of our leading hardware and software experience, Mi 11 improves the Wi-Fi 6 experience. Wi-Fi is an area of constant focus and innovation for us. And this is more than your standard incremental leap forward. Wi-Fi 6 on Mi 11 is fast. Speaking of speed, Mi 11 will let you charge forward into the spotlight. For the first time in our global markets, we'll be offering 55 watts wired charging. This allows a full battery charge in just 45 minutes. And that is from a completely empty 0% charge. Wireless charging max speeds have typically lagged behind wired. And this is something we wanted to improve on. This is why we are offering 50 watts wireless charging in Mi 11. This will juice you up in just 53 minutes and vastly outcharges competitor flagships. To put it in context, Mi 11 wired charging is half the time of competitor flagships. For wireless charging, it is less than half the time. This is key when you need a full battery in a rush, especially for those of us who often forget to charge our phones at night. As for chargers, we're sorry to say that we are not including an inbox 18 watts charger this time. This is because you probably have a number of those already. In exchange, we are including a 55 watt gallium nitride charger. We realize that very few people have chargers of this capacity, so we made sure to include it. One of the best things about a 55 watt GaN charger is that it is capable of charging more of your gear, including laptops, gaming consoles, and smartphones. It's also highly compact at about half the size of typical silicon-based chargers. 55 watts wired charging, 55 watts inbox DAN charger, 50 watts wireless charging. And we've even included 10 watts wireless reverse charging, which is useful to use your phone to charge your TWS earphones. We believe this is truly a world-class charging experience. To ensure that the show can keep going, we've also included a 4,600 milliamps big battery. This is more than 1,200 milliamp hours bigger than some typical flagship phones. Next, the competition. It's clear which phone deserves the spotlight. Bigger battery, faster charging, reverse wireless charging, and an included 55 watts GaN charger inbox. Mi 11 is ready to power your performance. This is probably the very best flagship phone for 2021. We have a few final Easter eggs for you. Things you may not have known about or even thought about having in a smartphone before. First, we support heart rate monitoring. Let me show you. All you have to do is put your thumb on it. This is really useful for tracking your daily health or monitoring your workouts. Mi 10 features some of the best haptics in a smartphone, and we've innovated even further here. Mi 11 features higher maximum vibration and a shorter start-stop time for fine-tuned, sophisticated feels. We've even enhanced our audio during video recording. Typical smartphones
always believe that something wonderful is about to happen.
We'll pick up lots of background noise. Mi 11, however, uses an AI algorithm to isolate voice.
Always believe that something wonderful is about to happen.
So that you will only hear what you want to, which leads to a much more high-quality sounding video. Finally, health is still paramount, so we've included an antibacterial case and screen protector inbox. Mi 11 is an incredible phone. Finally, let's talk about prices. Mi 11 is movie magic, with 108 megapixels that lets you shoot like a director. An A-plus rated 120 Hz WQHD Plus display, premium two-layer anti-glare finish, and Corning Gorilla Glass Victus. The fast and 5G-connected Snapdragon 888 and some of the fastest charging speeds available. Stacked against competition, you can see that similar devices cost over 1,000 euros. But for those of you who know us, and of course that includes all of you, you know that we believe in honest prices. So Mi 11 will start at 749 euros full retail price. And we're so confident in Mi 11, we'll be offering a 2-year warranty free of charge. This is double of what is typically given by other flagships. Furthermore, we'll replace first-time damaged screen glass absolutely free of charge within the first year, so you can use your flagship Mi 11 with more peace of mind. Check out mi.com for availability and conditions. Better display, better processor, better camera, bigger battery, faster charging. Mi 11 is truly worthy of the spotlight. As we said at the start, amazing products at all prices. This is Mi 11, movie magic. Definitely worthy of the spotlight.